Good morning, dear students. I am from Vijay Civil Department, Vijay Kumar, from KG Reddy College of Engineering and Technology. So today we are going to learn the topic overtaking side distance in the part of transportation engineering subject. So what is OSD? Overtaking side distance. The name itself, you can understood, overtaking. So on highways, the vehicles are moving with different type of speeds. Some vehicles will move slow speed, some vehicles will move with higher speed. So we required to overtake slow movement vehicles. So actually, as per the IRC, there is no requirement if the vehicles all are move with the design speed. But in India, we are using mixed traffic conditions. So we have to provide overtaking side distance with a safe. And the vehicles which are moving mixed traffic conditions. So overtaking side distance is nothing but to overtake a vehicle or to pass with a safe side distances, overtaking. So actually, as per the OSD, the factors affecting OSD, if we consider, these are the factors: overtaking vehicle speed, and two, overtaken vehicle speed, gradient of the highway, and acceleration of the vehicles, and condition of the vehicle. So these are factors affecting overtaking side distance: the speed of the overtaken vehicle and the speed of the overtaking vehicle, and gradient of the highway, and acceleration of the vehicles, and condition of the vehicle. So here, just you look out this diagram. So I am taking a cross section of highway. So a vehicle A is started. I am taking a cross section of highway. In this, vehicle A is there. So the vehicle A is moving on a highway, different, you can take any type of highway. So suddenly the vehicle saw vehicle B. So whenever you see in a vehicle A, the vehicle A will move some distance, okay? And while you are thinking, when you are driving the vehicle A, you have to stop that vehicle, or you have to overtake the vehicle, or you have to pause that vehicle. In your mind, you have a thought. So the distance from this position A1, from position A2, is known as D1. The vehicle which is passes from position A1 to value entered when you seen the slow vehicle speed, and that is equal to the vehicle speed of B. So you are overtaking the vehicle B. In that mean speed, the vehicle B will move some distance. The vehicle will move some distance. So you are overtaking vehicle B. So from position A2 to position A3, the distance is D2. Okay. So the vehicle spacing between vehicle A to vehicle B is S. The vehicle B changes position from B1 to B2, that is small b. So the spacing between vehicle A to B, that is S. Okay. If it is a single lane, then it is enough. But if the lane is two way, then the vehicle which is coming from opposite direction. So if it is a single lane, then OSD is equals to D1 plus D2. Where D1 is equals to velocity of vehicle B into time T. So why you are taking here VB? Because the vehicle A, when see the vehicle B, it will slow down their acceleration, that is equal to vehicle speed of the vehicle B. So as per IRC, T is given as 2 seconds. Okay. And from D2, here you know S spacing, S plus B plus S. So here 2S plus B, that is equals to 2S plus B is nothing but the distance the vehicle travels from B1 to B2 position. So here you will take the speed of the vehicle VB into the time taken for overtaken, that is capital T. So to find out capital T, if the speed is given in meter per second, under root 4s by a. If the speed is given in meter per second. So where s is equal to spacing, nothing but the formula is 0.7 vb plus l, where you can take 0.7 vb l as 6 as from the IRC. A is nothing but acceleration due to gravity. Acceleration which is in meter per second square. So D2 is equals to VB into capital T plus 2S. If this is the condition for the vehicle which is moving on only on single way. If the vehicle may take which is moving on two sides of highway. So here there is an option for D3. So in the diagram you can look out where A is there. If the vehicle C will comes, if the vehicle opposite direction, a vehicle C1 is coming from C2, the distance is nothing but D3. So D3 is equals to capital V into capital T. So that is equals to where T is nothing but overtaken time and capital V is nothing but design speed of the highway. So this is the overtaking side distance formula. So these are the d1 plus d2 plus d3. So d1 is equals to vb into t. d1 is nothing but the vehicle from a1 to a2. So d2 is nothing but a2 to a3, and d3 is nothing but c1 to c2. Okay, so the overtaking side distance, that is equals to d1 plus d2 plus d3. So whereas d1 is equals to vb into t, and d2 is equal to vb into t plus 2s, and d3 is equals to capital V into t. So this is to find out overtaking side distance. Okay, one more important point from this: to take minimum OSD is equals to 3 times of safe overtaking side distance. Well, desirable OSD, design length for OSD, you are taking for 5 into OSD. Okay. Thank you.